students. Davis County School District announcing today that Northridge High School will be remote learning for the next 2 weeks. This because the Layton High School has more than 15 confirmed cases. This will begin tomorrow and will go until at least November 18th. School lunches will be made available for pickup between 12:15 and 12:45, Monday through Friday.